Dignitaries from far and near converged on the auditorium of St. Peter's Catholic Church, Benin City, for the Thanksgiving Mass in honor of late Apostle Nafiu Bello Osagie. In his sermon, the officiating priest, Reverend Father Jude Ora, urged Christians to look unto God at all times. He said late Apostle Nafiu Bello Osagie lived a fulfilled life and enjoined his children to emulate the legacy their father left behind. Reverend Father Ora advised the congregation to always pray and seek the face of God.
God speaks to every one of us. Many people speak to us, but we must recognize the voice of God. How do we hear and recognize the voice of God? Through studying the Word of God, being together with God, not distancing ourselves from God. When you do not distance yourself from God, you recognize and know the voice of the Master.
High point of the Mass was a Thanksgiving dance to the altar by the children, family members, the Esama of Benin Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Sauri Benedion, and Chief John Odigi Oyegun, a former governor of Edo State. Eldest son of the deceased appreciated the Esama of Benin Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Sauri Benedion and the church for the great role they played during the burial ceremony of their father.
Chief Benedion is also here. He is one of the prominent people. Our father said it. The children must consider him as our father. For the warm reception he gave to our family delegation a couple of days ago. Please help me and our family to thank him and give him a round of applause. For the past 4 days, my family have witnessed the leadership of this church in the manner they have administered our father's burial ceremonies and burial rites. I can tell that my father is very pleased. He sent me secrets. I know he's very pleased.
Osamuyi Ugbomo reports that Apostle Nafiu Bello Osagie died at the age of 92. Efosa Wangwe reporting.